afternoon.
Home Secretary, what are you here to find out?
And the purpose of that is to give them support to make sure that
I have learned the problems, first of all, the problems they face, their belief that the way to deal with these problems is, of course, to enlist members of the community in reporting incidents to them, in helping them where they have troubles, and indeed in supporting their actions and in standing up for their actions within their own communities. That's what's needed.
I'm now going to another station. I see more, of course, at another station. Commander's explained to me what he is dealing, how he is dealing with it, and in a very difficult area, and with so many different groups as there are, and there are a very large number of different groups.
How would you encourage those groups to actually participate more in helping the
By
police?
The consultative committees which we are seeking and liaison committees which we are seeking to set up in every police district. They have every encouragement to do it. Their leaders have every encouragement. I want to see them take advantage of that encouragement and their support for the police.